the Bishop Moses Ezedebego, the chairman of Pentecostal Fellowship of Nigeria, Anambra State Chapter, the southeast of Nigeria. I'm also the secretary of Christian Association of Nigeria, Anambra State Chapter. I want to say that I am part of World Vision Day. World Vision Day has been an amazing, you know, platform through which we reach out to souls around the globe. Onitsha and the Christian community in this place has been part of World Vision Day. God has been doing amazing things, and people have been moving out to preach the gospel, to reach out to lost souls around this area. God has been doing amazing things through World Vision Day. You know, it has been a global vision, a global outreach, reaching all over the world, worldwide, everywhere. We are part of what God is doing. This World Vision Day was done yesterday, and then all over this place had a very wonderful outing, reached out to souls, people we are saved and born again, healed, and brought into the kingdom of God. You know, Worldwide Vision Day has been an amazing and glorious experience. You know, I want everybody, every child of God, every believer, to be part of this spiritual exercise that is shaking the world. God is bringing revival to the nations of the world through Worldwide Vision Day. Be part of it. Be a part of it. It has been an amazing experience. We are enjoying it. God is doing amazing things. We are expecting the coming back of the Lord Jesus Christ. We know that Jesus is coming very soon, and you know, the best we can do is to win souls and bring people to the kingdom of God. I join millions of people from around the world. I join people from all over the world for this great task of winning souls, of soul harvest for the kingdom of God. Join us, be part of it. You know, be part of it. Every believer, a preacher. Everyone, everybody, to reach out everywhere to make sure that the kingdom of God is populated, the kingdom of the devil is depopulated. Thank you. God bless you.